Yeah, the World Cup qualifying event today was amazing. We're in the K Club here in Kildare in Ireland, and it was an amazing day. We had a tiny bit of rain just for one hole, but the rest of the day was amazing. The golf was average, unfortunately, but really enjoyed it, and what a day we had.
Day. We hosted almost 45 guests from different corporate agencies and from the corporate industry in Dublin. And today we completed the amateur series Dublin leg, and we're very happy. It was totally a successful day from the beginning to the end. So I hope to welcome the different people from corporate world in Dublin next year.
It's just, you know, to get to travel around the world and go to beautiful places and play golf. You know, I've been very, very lucky some of the places I've had to play. It's 4 hours of just peace and fun, and I love it.
Oh, fantastic. You know, obviously they're sponsoring this day out at the K Club. And from an own personal perspective, they're sponsoring Cricket Ireland, which has gone a huge way to getting us forward, and we've made huge leaps in the last few weeks with getting test status, so it's fantastic.
Oh, it's got to be when I went to Turkey for the Turkish Airlines World Golf Final, and to watch the Turkish Airlines Open as well. It was unbelievable. Mm-hmm.